Vidal Peralta. Graduated at the top of his class. He ran a 4.2 in his 40-yard dash. One of the fastest men in his unit. It was up to me and him to make sure things go smoothly. When we were in the middle of one of our operations, I turn around. All of a sudden, he's gone. Never to be seen again. I got scared, so I fled the scene. We both went MIA for about 13 years. Until we both met up in the gulag, we had to face each other. Instead of fighting, we found out a different thing to do. We decided to blow a hole through the center of the gulag until we met Captain Price. The thing about him was, 50,000 people used to live there, but now it's a ghost town. That's the difference between me and him.
At this point in time, we know of only one method of killing the creatures, destroy the brain.